Northwest Conference play. Paulding up 7-0 at Bluffton. Third inning, bases loaded for the Pirates, but Paulding's Damon Egner strikes out Jason Bracey to end the inning. Later, Panthers Cameron Doster pops one straight up. Caden Reniker calls for it and makes the catch for the home team. Runner on second for the Panthers. James Morey gets one by the infield. Lupe Martinez scores. 8-0 Paulding. Panthers get the shutout victory on the road. 13-0.